would also note
strongly committed to achieving the monetary policy goals that Congress has given us. Maximum employment.